Breaking, Navy destroyer ships deployed. Holy hell. Look where they're heading. One of the U.S. Navy's most advanced guided missile destroyers arrived in Japan on Tuesday, weeks before the expected summit between President Donald Trump and North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. The USS Milius strengthens defenses against any potential ballistic missile strikes by North Korea. The move is supposed to be a reminder to Pyongyang of the U.S. military might and the pressure it is capable of applying if the meeting fails to lead to denuclearization. With its Aegis BMD system, the Milius has the ability to provide regional, as well as homeland, defense support and can intercept short to intermediate range, separating and non-separating ballistic missile threats above the atmosphere and shorter range ballistic missiles within the atmosphere. A U.S. Navy destroyer is a multi-mission ship that can operate independently or as part of a larger group of ships at sea. The Milius is equipped with a vertical launching system, Tomahawk cruise missiles, torpedoes, guns and Phalanx close-in weapons systems. We offered concessions to the North Korean regime in exchange for promises to end their nuclear weapons program, only to see them break those promises and abandon them. It would be a great mistake for Kim Jong-un to think he could play Donald Trump. Tilde Vice President Mike Pence. North Korea state media unleashed three strongly worded commentaries slamming Seoul and Washington for the maneuvers and demanding Seoul take action against defectors it claimed were sending anti-North Korea propaganda leaflets across the border. The official media had until recently taken a relatively subdued tone amid the North's diplomatic overtures to its neighbors, including a summit with South Korea's president last month and plans for leader Kim Jong-un to meet U.S. President Donald Trump in Singapore on June 12. But the North's abrupt sharpening of its words has raised concerns the Trump summit may prove to be a bumpy one, or that it could even be in jeopardy. Trump has suggested he is willing to walk away if Kim isn't willing to have a fruitful meeting, and it appears both sides have agendas that remain far apart from each other.